am I? You sure you want to know? Truth is, I'm a nobody. Actually, I'm worse than a nobody. I'm this guy.
Stop! Stop the bus!
The story of my life is not for the faint of heart.
Thanks.
But, like any story worth telling, it's all about a girl. Not that girl. I don't think that is a girl. No, it's about this girl, Jill Johnson. Ever since I can remember, I've been in love with her, but she barely knows I exist.
Yo, Rick! Yo, come here, man. I got your seat down here. What's up? I'll call y'all back. Everybody, bye. What's up, man?
Hey, Trey.
Dude, I'm so psyched for this class trip. Like, we about to see some real serious cutting edge shit. That's what I'm talking about.
Yo, you got any C batteries on you? Double A's? I got that new sandwich from Sony in my backpack. Wi-Fi.
Yo, you gotta forget about her, dog. Look, let me show you something. She not even looking at you.
If I could just tell her how I feel,
Dude, Rick, I already told you, you never gonna get with Jill, all right? Seriously, she hangs out with the popular crew, and nobody messes around outside that group, man.
Come on, that crew stuff isn't real.
The hell it ain't. Look around, Rick. Look, you got your jocks, nerds, emos, photos, the Scarface Society, the sexual predators. Of course, you got the Rick punchers.
The who?
Oh! Yeah, they knew. But you know what? Who cares? Because we got our own crew. Me and you.
Thanks, Trey. You're the best, man.
Am I in?
No.
Come on. Hey, it's me and you, baby. Two of us against the world, you hear me? You look good today. I like your hair. I want to show you something nasty I downloaded. Don't tell nobody.
Welcome to Amalgamated. I'm Dr. Strom, head of the research department,
come on,
where
man.
We create the future today. And now I'd like to show you our crown jewel, the Amalgamated Animal Genetics Lab. Go ahead. Explore.
Yo, come on, Rick, check this out.
All of our animals are genetically engineered, and each of them has
a unique body. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, hi, Birdie. Hi. Hi. She's beautiful, isn't she?
Yes, she is. I'm gonna take a picture of her for the school newspaper.
Our only rules, don't feed the animals. And please, no flash photography. Some of our genetically engineered animals are a little sensitive to light.
It flew away.
What the F, loser?
Get him, Lance!
Come on, Lance, leave him alone!
I don't think so.
Is there a problem, Lance?
No. No problem. Uncle Lou?
Mr. Landers. Students, this is Lou Landers, visionary scientist and CEO of Amalgamated.
Well, I'm just a businessman now. The future of science belongs to all of you. Please, enjoy the tour.
Are you okay?
Yes, this is healthy golf blood. Rick Riker, you're not Blaine and Julia Riker's son, are you?
I am.
Ah, good people. How are they?
They died violently 9 years ago.
But otherwise okay?
Yes, thank you. I live with my aunt and uncle now.
Well, you seem like a real chip off the old block. Let's hope you're not violently murdered too.
That's for making me look stupid. Next time, I hurt you.
Our work with these animals has helped us develop new antibiotics, advanced pesticides, and a powerful new pheromone, which drives animals to mate, called compound H209. It's a strong sexual attractant. A single drop is enough to arouse any animal. We plan on using it to breed endangered species. Essential and indeed often overlooked. Some of the promising research
is with these dragonflies.
For example, this dragonfly skin has hard armor-like exoskeleton. And this species of dragonfly has enormous strength for its size.
And here, we've injected the DNA from all three species into seven new genetically enhanced super dragonflies.
But there's only six in there.
Well, one missing dragonfly is the least of my concerns. I lost six tigers alone last month. This area is where we keep our livestock.
Aren't you gonna do something?
As soon as I get this up on YouTube.
I see. Yeah. Well, yes, I understand. Thank you for the call. That was the principal. Rick walked off a class trip. Oh, after all the parenting you've done, he's still so troubled. Why do you think that is?